Tim Lanier steps up.
Yes.
Right.
And Tim had been just rocking it. I mean, he had a great World Series, and I really expected him to hit a fly ball. A sacrifice fly was what I had in the back of my mind as I was trying to, describe the play so that people could understand what was going on. And they worked the count full.
Mm-hmm.
And that guy, I can't recall his name right now.
Robbie Morrison.
Morrison. He threw one of the nastiest breaking pitches I've ever seen in my life. The thing looked at it actually fell off a table and struck Lanier out.
Right.
He couldn't have hit that pitch if he'd had 10 shots at it. It was just one of those pitches, you know. And so, so now it's Warren. He was the number 9 batter. Hadn't hit a home run all year. Missed 36 games with a broke bone. And here he was stepping to the plate. And I'm in the process of saying, well, now it's going to take a base hit, an error, or a wild pitch or something. Yeah. Here's the pitch. That quick.
Yeah.
He swung at the first pitch.
Yep.
And I'm kind of glad he did, because if I'd have had a lot of time to sit there and think about it, I don't know. But anyhow, you know, it all happened. And that's the most incredible feeling I've ever felt. I never forget. I see it just as well today as I did then. Mm-hmm. As Warren was rounding, two or three of the infielders were on their face, laying straight, flat down with their face down. And I understand it. I understand how awful that was to them. But, of course, I didn't feel any of that.
Right.
And, you know, I was elated. And Bill Franquez was there. Poor Bill. I mean, I don't know if you listen to it. I mean, I was emotional.
Yes.
You can hear Bill sobbing. You actually can hear him cry if you listen to the playback of that.
Right.
Now it'll take a base hit, an error, a wild pitch or something. The stretch by Mars in the pitch. Swung on it, hit the right field. That's way back there. Way back there. Hold on! Tigers win! Tigers win!
Unbelievable. That is the first home run for Warren Morris, a two out, two run home run in the bottom of the ninth inning, and the Tigers have won the National Championship, and this crowd of 23,000 are absolutely stunned. Including us here in the booth.
So anyhow, we're doing a little. We just took a break, and some guy sticks his head in the booth, and he says, "Hey, I'm whoever from ESPN. Did you record that?"
Mm.
And I said, "Oh God Almighty, no! What did I say?"